this is a video about where the fuck has Eddie been. Before we get to that, what the fuck is this? Ghosts on my channel? Yes, well, as it turns out, playing solo was a bit stupid. Who would have thought that? This Chemstrike on Freefall is just about the dirtiest spawn trap ever, and I was only playing with two people, and it was a complete accident. Right, back on topic. Well, there's a short and long answer to where I've been, much like when my tutors at uni asked me where my late dissertation was. The short answer is busy. Busy, 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 but in a good way. Friday and Saturday, I was at the YouTube headquarters in London with loads of other YouTubers. I was by far the smallest channel there, but it was good fun hanging out with them and getting some FaceTime with the people at Google and YouTube. There was a LAN of sorts on Saturday, and that was great fun. One of the things I learned is that audiences like engagement with content creators, so expect some ugly, badly filmed vlog type stuff incorporated into my videos. Oh my god, I'm a complete hack. Fair warning, I probably don't look anything like you expect. The reason I haven't shown my face before isn't because I'm a sweaty virgin computer science nerd type, but rather the complete opposite. I'm so ruggedly handsome that it might result in an outbreak of involuntary homosexuality. On the slightly more realistic side of things, I think everyone who does this sort of thing might have a little self-consciousness about showing their face. There's a reason why we play computer games and not, say, run a small but profitable business teaching other men how to be successful with women. Once you're out in the public eye, you're there forever, no matter how small your place. Segwaying about as smoothly as a greased panther into my next subject, I'm going to bring good news. I'm going to up the content upload rates on this channel. Now, before you explosively jizz in your pants, propelling you away from your desk at destructive speeds, there's a few caveats to this, or in plain non-Ponzi English, details. I can only manage about three of these scripted videos a week. I'm very, very busy at the moment, and as I run my own shizzle, there's no sign of it getting any less busy, thank fuck. The rest of the time will be taken up with live videos of me playing Battlefield 4 or something with a face cam. I'll probably be playing with a few friends, so there's banter as well. It has been said of me that when I rage, it's quite funny, so hopefully I can bring some of that to this channel. I might still edit those down to highlights or rage lights, as longer videos are a bit like watching Magnolia paint dry on your walls at times. But the way I look at it is that it's more content for you guys to watch, and it doesn't take a million hours to do every day. Anyway, that's it for today. Let me know what you guys think in the comments about the Muchos content. I've got to get back to being impossibly busy.